Hi, I'm Mike Randall. I was a Stormtrooper in the very early Star Wars films. And I remember filming Hell Street, and it was very, very, very hot. It was the middle of summer, and the white suits were absolutely unbearably uncomfortable. It was really, really hot and awful, and we couldn't wait to get out of them. We had to march from block to block in the studio all day long. And we were really pleased to get out of these suits at the end of the day.